This fascinating crystal comes from the Karibib area in Namibia, and it has what appears to be an embedded octahedral fluorite crystal in it. I won't go out on a limb that is fluorite, but there is definitely another crystal embedded in it, and it's covered in calcite, an absolutely stunning piece.